Police in Orange arrested a man who entered a convenience store carrying a samurai sword. Police say 24-year-old Anthony Gray asked the clerk for a lighter. When she didn't give him one, he allegedly took one off a shelf and then threw it at her. Gray was held on $5,000 bond, charged with breach of peace and possession of a deadly weapon.